everyone, this is Cher from Mugshot QK and I am here to talk about the special features of our new machine Power Barrow 4-wheel drive. The rear axle of this machine pivots so you can travel and even ground safely. This machine runs on a 24-volt system and 1400 watts power so that the power output for climbing or carrying materials is as good as our engine-powered machines. The speed of the power barrow is 4 miles per hour variable speed, and the more you squeeze the throttle lever, the faster it will move. This is the control panel. And starting from the left, we have the on and off switch, the battery power indicator, and next we have the forward and reverse switch, followed by the bucket empty and return switch. To empty the bucket, put the switch to the empty mode and then press the handlebar button on the right hand side. Then to return the bucket, put the switch to the return mode. Then press the button on the right hand side. The charging point is on the lower right-hand side of the control panel. And please keep away from wet areas while charging. The steering of this machine is controlled by the front end of the pivot, which makes it much easier to maneuver. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope you like our new machine. If you have any inquiries or questions, please send us an email at info@mugshot.com or call our UK and USA office. And for all other details, please visit our website. Thank you!